In Tour de France 2013 for PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360, play as a professional cyclist and participate in a spectacular and sensational 100th edition of the Tour de France. Many famous stages await you, with mythical passes to climb such as Mont Ventoux or the double ascent of the Alpe d'Huez. The tour will take you to the first time to Corsica, with three stages taking you across the Island of Beauty. Also featured is a thrilling time trial around the Mont Saint-Michel and a spectacular arrival on the Champs-Élysées at night. The 2013 edition also marks the return of the Team Time Trial event and its very challenging gameplay. Choose one of the World Tour teams participating in the Tour de France 2013, paying attention to their strengths and the goals to achieve. Once your team is selected, begin a complete Tour de France or customize your own tour and select only your favorite stages. Then select the rider you want to start the race with, according to the stage profile and your rider's stats. Keep in mind you may take control of any other rider in your team at any time. In Tour de France 2013, you have complete control over your rider. It's up to you to manage your effort and anticipate the best route to shake off your pursuers. Give orders to your teammates so they protect you, or ask them to slow down the pack and help you make a successful breakaway. If your rider is tired, or if you want to change your race strategy, remember, you can take control of another rider in your team at all times. Finally, you will be able to challenge your friends in multiplayer mode on the same screen, or become teammates and run for the same goal. Get ready for a spectacular Tour de France on Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3.